folder on the table told a grim tale. The mercenaries were running a tight operation, paperwork and all.
Merchandise missing again. A chemist had tried to smuggle it out for his own private party. Locked him up in cell B7 and D6's old test facility to wait for proper processing.
I was close enough to hear the secrets, just beyond the next doorway.
All right. There's Renade, Ingram, and the Cobalt. Commando ammo. That's a lot of fucking fire. Okay, I'll break the door. My wife, why? Now we need to land safely on that box, then on the 1-6-4 cliff. No, not going through there. Commando ammo. An M17? I don't think I should be trusted with that shit, boys. Thank you. supposed to go through this door? Motherfucking bitch. Why am I slipping? What the fuck? On why it's so hard to make that fucking easy jump. Okay. So we don't have to do that shitty jump again. This is unlocked. No, it doesn't. Ammo cache. Oh look, I made it a second time. Free ammo. Now, with that, we can just slide up the ladder.
Monitor showed me the way. Processing diagrams fill the control room screens, all but one. An elevator titled D6 on one of the screens, somewhere onwards, past rows of ovens, in the core of the plant.
You just got fucked, sir. I know the time of you. I didn't know I had one more grenade. I've 7. Merge every single shot. It is El Locto. More ammo. That's nice. Thank you. Right click. Oh, fuck. Thank God, that turns that shit off. Door closed. Barely make that jump. This could be the final area.
Alert. Go, go, go!